Hello kids, hope all of you are good. Today your mother teacher topic is heat part 1. So let's talk about it. In winter, you feel cold inside the house. If you come out in the sun, you feel warm. In summer, you feel hot even inside the house. How do we know whether an object is hot or cold? How we find out how hot or cold an object is? In this video we will talk about this. Heat, energy that is transferred from one body to another as the result is different in temperature. If two bodies at different temperature are brought together, energy is transferred. Heat flow from the hottest body to colder. Hot and cold. In our day-to-day life, we come across number of objects. Some of them are hot and some of them are cold. Tea is hot and ice is cold. We see that some objects are cold while some are hot, and that some objects are hotter than other while some other are colder than other. How we decide which object is hotter than the other? We often do it by touching the object, but it our sense of touch reliable? So let's talk about measuring temperature. Have you seen a thermometer? Recall that we see or someone else in your family had fever. The temperature was measured by the thermometer. The thermometer that measures our body temperature is called a clinical thermometer. A clinical thermometer consists of long, narrow, uniform glass tube. It has a bulb at one end. The bulb contains mercury. Outside bulb, a small shining thread of mercury can be seen. If you do not see the mercury thread, rotate the thermometer a bit till you see it. You will also find a scale on the thermometer. The scale we use is the Celsius scale, indicated by Celsius. Reading a thermometer. Let's learn how to read thermometer first. Note the temperature different indicates between the two bigger marks, and also note down the number of division between these marks. Suppose the bigger mark read 1 degree and there are 5 division between them, then one small division can read 1 upon 5 is equal to 0.2 degree Celsius. Wash the thermometer preferably with the antiseptic solution. Hold it firmly and give it a few jerk. The jerk will bring the level of mercury down and ensure that it falls below 35 degrees Celsius. Now place the bulb of the thermometer under your tongue, and after take the thermometer out and note the reading. This is your body temperature. The temperature should always stated with its unit Celsius. Precaution to be observed while using a clinical thermometer. Number 1. Thermometer should be washed before and after use, preferably with the antiseptic solution. Number 2. Ensure that before use the mercury level is below 35 Celsius. Number 3. Read the thermometer keeping the level mercury along the line of sight. Number 4. Handle the thermometer with care. It is hit against some hard object, it can break. Number 5. Don't hold the thermometer by the bulb while reading. So let's talk about facts about heat. Heat. Number 1. Heat happens when the energy is burned or used. The hottest an object, the fastest its molecules are moving. Number 2. Warm object expanded and become larger. Cold object contract or become smaller. Number 3. Heat transfer one object to another until both objects are same temperature. It is called conduction. So kids, tell me, what is conduction? Please write in a comment section. Hope you all kids are able to learn and recognize about heat part 1. If you like my video, please like it, share it and subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon. Thank you for watching. Thank you for support.